flawless hips of Black Hole.
And believe it or not, I actually have the high score on this. If I could stay away from that hole in the upper left corner, I should do okay. But the idea is to take down the black drop targets up on top in order. And not to do that. Because if the ball drains here, it just drains. Unless you could take down a bank of drop targets down here. There we go. Gates open. Man, that don't happen often. Black's the last target. Okay, now the lower level scores double. Now it's tripled. I definitely want to get in the upper left now. I definitely want to go down to the lower level. Not yet.
Oh. Shit.
Gates open. Game bug. Things are back to normal now. Yeah, no kidding. Thank you. gate's still open. Target that would not die. There we go. I think I also need to get in the far left hole, too. Remember, I got a captive ball down there, too. Yeah, I guess I have to do something else. Did I flip it? Trying to hit that B target up there. Nope. Oh wow, gate's still open. But not gonna be scoring as much on the lower playfield now. Whoop, wrong nudge. Got it. Yep. Okay, now it's back to avoiding the upper left corner now. Extra ball. No, wait. Multi-ball. That's what that is. Oh, almost got it. Ah. Oh. Nope. full-blown three-ball and multi-ball. There we go. Double values in the lower playfield now. And an extra ball. And it seems the table's confused now. Open. Yup. Gotta get that black target on the right. Whoop. Guess I should have nudged it. Oh, nice! Ho-ho-ho! Alright, value's triple now. So, let's go down there. I gotta have beaten the high score by now. starts over again. Luckily, it looks like the re-entry is still open, though. Yeah, still open. Upper left target bank hasn't been, looks like a reset or something. Nope. Just, remember the two upper, drop target banks have to be taken down in order. Doing that makes a double slash triple playfield for the lower playfield. Ball. There it is. It's still the second ball. I still have to look at what my actual score is. Back yellow target is hard as hell to hit. Double value in the lower playfield. I just gotta get the K target up there. Oh, nice! That was supposed to go out. Oh, almost. Got it. There we go. And I got a chance to get a special. Nope. Let's try it again. Special. Trying to get in that hole. Here we go. That locks the ball. And the gate is still open. I didn't think it was supposed to be multi-ball. But at any rate, Triple Valley down here, so. An extra ball. Oh, there goes one. Yeah, I'll probably want to stay away from the upper left corner. Another game bug. Are you keeping track? I can't even tell. The scoreboard flips so much. Mess that up. Okay, this time the gate is closed. Gonna have to take out that hole. Set of drop targets in the upper left. Perfect. Nice 2-for-1 right there. Upper right. Bang. I'm trying to get that L target. Lock is lit. Right. And I'm gonna have to take out the B target anyway. As well as that long target in the upper right. Sorry to sound like a broken record, but the drop targets up there have to be taken down in order. Doing that doubles slash triples the lower playfield value. Can't tell if the gate's open or closed. It's open. Kidding. 5 million? Thank you. 5.6 mil. I couldn't do that again if I tried.